Early morning, there's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. I fear the worst. How could you leave us all behind? Ooh. There's so much to say, but there's so little time. So how do I say goodbye to someone who's been with me for my whole damn life? You gave me my name and the color of your eyes. I see your face when I look at mine. So how do